So today we'll be discussing about structure of Marchantia gametophyte, which includes both external as well as internal structure. So first we'll be dealing with external structure. So the plant body of Marchantia is thallus-like. Flat. Dorsiventrally differentiated. Richly dichotomously branched. So what is this dichotomously branched? They'll be splitting into two in structure. We'll see a diagram so that it is very clear when I explain. So in this structure we are able to see the dichotomous branching. So these are the dichotomous branching. The thallus is deep green in color, provided with a midrib. On the dorsal side, along the midrib, there are cup-like structures called as gemma cup. We are able to see the gemma cups over here. These gemma cups are present on the dorsal side. And these gemma cups appear only during maturity of the Marchantia gametophyte. Matured structure also bears certain specialized sex organs like antheridiophore and archegoniophore. Antheridiophore is the male sex organ and the archegoniophore is the female sex organ. Antheridiophore bears antheridia and archegoniophore bears archegonia. So whatever we have discussed till here is on the dorsal surface. Now we'll move on to the ventral surface. The ventral surface bears numerous multicellular hairs or scales. And these hairs or scales prevent the thallus from desiccation or drying. We can also observe rhizoids on the ventral surface. So rhizoids are attached to the thallus and they help in attachment of thallus to the substratum to absorb water and solutes from the soil. Rhizoids can be of two types. They are either smooth walled rhizoids or tuberculate rhizoids. So in the diagram, the small hair like structures that you observe at the bottom are your rhizoids. I hope the external structure of Marchantia is now very clear. We'll look at the internal structure of Marchantia in a new video. Until then, bye and thank you.